Hi, I'm Julia. Welcome to Julia Lives. Today I'm going to give you a tour of Captiva and Sanibel Islands in Florida. At the end, I'm also going to include some footage from Marco Island, which is quite a bit of a distance away, but sometimes people compare the three of them. Very different settings. This is very laid back, very easy kind of island setting. Marco's a lot more built up, but I'll let you look for yourself and be the judge of that. So let's begin. I'm standing here at Allison Hagerup Park on Captiva Island. The parking here is $25 for 2 hours. Very limited though in terms of spots. Did you know that there was a movie made here called Captiva Island with Ernest Borgnine? There are no umbrella or chair rentals here, and also very limited food. No food is available on the beach, so you'll want to bring all of that. I bought a chair for $31 at Publix, a cooler for $5 at Five Below, and that beach bag was free from Ulta, courtesy of Pureology. You're definitely on island time here. The driving here does not go more than 35 miles per hour, and a lot of spots are 15 or 25 miles per hour. I found at one point I was being tailgated so badly I pulled over. Actually, I did it three different times. It was bad. And I was at one point going 45, I'll admit that, and I got passed. People are in a hurry. I don't know why. It's very, very laid back here. So just enjoy it. It's a beautiful scenic drive. You're on vacation. Have fun with it. And I guess don't worry about it if somebody else is in a hurry. Captiva to Sanibel Island. So literally, Turner Beach is right across this bridge from Blind Pass. Mm-hmm.